My name is Senary Ralph. I am a first-year law student, and I am from St. Paul, Minnesota. So I like the walkability of Lexington. I'm a big walker. My roommate and I, we walk to school every day, so it's nice to leave the apartment, walk down Main Street. Pronto Coffee Shop is definitely my favorite place to go. You know, sometimes I'll take my laptop there, maybe study there for a little bit, but mostly that's just a really good place to meet up with some friends, get a cup of coffee, de-stress. Some really great bonding experiences with my classmates in study capacities have been just small study groups, you know, coming in over the weekends and sitting in the main reading area and going over notes is definitely very helpful. But then outside of the classroom, the law school football league, which I have never done anything like that before. I've never played football in any capacity, but the idea of, you know, every Friday just getting a team together, having a sport to de-stress, and then just having fun for an hour with your classmates was very unexpected. I did not think it would come from flag football, but it did.